ang sabi namin, tulong-tulong tayo because really this is towards naman common goal, this to provide access talaga to health, no? Saka foundation is sanay siya magtayo ng birthing homes. Kami ngayon, yung pera namin, ito turn over namin dun sa beneficiary sa foundation. And in turn, siya yung bahalang maghanap ng gagawin. Parang for equipment ba yan? For hiring? I'd like to thank my staff, all the officers and staff of Regency. They really made it happen. No space to rent in this town. You're out of luck. And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend. Sabi ko sa kanila, wala na tayong budget, but I think from what I've heard from the organizers, the co-organizers, you do things through sponsorship.
Actually, yung head po ng sponsorship, yung boss ko si Ma'am Ruby. Huh? Tapos, lima po kami na lumalabas. Kaya ayan po yung resulta, napakadami.
Siguro as fate would have it, no? Pumunta si Attorney Pasyon sa Regency and he participated. Kasi kung hindi, alam ko may mga advocacy sila, may mga, yeah, that's why run for change, whatever change is, no? When I was telling him that, na kasi ganito, Attorney, ito talaga ang aking blueprint ng idea. Sabi ko ganyan, para sa he was very interested. He became very, very interested. This is not just for us, sabi ko. And then para, I guess he understood where I was coming from. And then, sige, yeah, I'm willing to help. So, talaga salamat.
Run for Change has played a small part in PhilHealth. It was actually the effort and all of the work and all of the sacrifice that I saw in the PhilHealth members and their employees and the chapter here in Clark, PhilHealth Pro 3A that was able to make the event as successful as it was. I think this is the run with the smallest number of race management staff that we've had. You know, we only had around 30 and normally we have at least 100. 100 to 300. Considering that the size of this run is 4,000 runners, 30 members of Run for Change as to 4,000 runners is really a very small ratio. But the most inspiring thing about it was that I saw the different communities involved in the run share their time, their effort, and all of their sacrifice. Like there was support coming from the Water District, there was support coming from the Air Force, there was support coming from so many hospitals in the region, and actually a lot of civic groups also. And it's nice to see that an agency, a government agency like PhilHealth was able to bring all of these people together.
Malinis, well supplied yung hydration, traffic very organized,
crowd marami, sponsor marami, so thank you also PhilHealth for inviting us.
Nice, fun.
So far okay naman yung water stations, marami, kaso nung huli iniwan na nila ako lahat.
Very successful and the participation stakeholders.
PhilHealth employees.
I'd like to congratulate the PhilHealth leadership from 18 years ago all the way to the president, secretary Juana.
Very, very, very happy. So talagang nasa cloud nine lahat yung mga yan. There could be something big, an idea, it could be, it's really big, but when you, for it to be successful, you need your all your partners, the cooperation, and it has really to be a very, very good program that you'll be able to sell. So as long as the idea, the purpose is clear, and then you know who are the partners, and there is a very good beneficiaries talaga, yung output, makikita nila na, oh, it's possible. It's going to be successful.